Titan down.
This is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Titan. We don't have much time. Let's go!
Pilot, we're taking down that wall. Unless we take out those cannons BT, Pilot Cooper, you're with me. Let's go.
I fought prowlers. They were tougher than you.
Excessive damage. Warning.
That
would
be your last, militia.
Good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification. Finish this thing and get home. There she is. We still have time to intercept the Ark. Move! Incoming hostiles!
controls to pilot.
All militia forces, move in on the Draconis.
This is Sloan. The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
Get to a ship. We're going after him.
gotcha, kid. Brace yourself.
Barker, nice of you to show up.
You're welcome.
Battleship Malta at 10 o'clock, guarding the Draconis. We can't get past it. Cooper, I need a pilot on board the Malta to secure the deck now.
Commander Briggs, this is Blackbird 6-4. We can get him there. PT, we need a fastball.
Copy that, 6-4. You can do this, Cooper.
Are you sure about this, BT?
Trust me. Good luck.
Cooper
Cooper, stand by. The 6-4 are coming aboard.
There are still anti-air cannons active on the deck of the Malta. They must be disabled from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it. Nice work, Coop.
Just doing my job.
This guy.
Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas? Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. Oh, no. Wait a sec.
Follow me.
I love this job. Well, it's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
This job. Well, it's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
I love this job. Well, it's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
Glass. Take your marks.
The guy by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shake charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch how the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I've got my target.
Captain's console and disable the guns. Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it!
Too far off, Coop. Steer it more to the right.
Oh, go right, go right.
the correct heading. Just keep the stick there. Stop. Go to the right. You're off course, Cooper. Pull right. More to the right.
6-4, just shut up and let him do the driving. That's it. You damn use your Titan, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Cooper will cover you from the rear. Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. Tally, engaging bandit.
Viper is down.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball.
Thank you.
Adjusting for wind resistance. Calculating. Severed. However, I am still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper. Down here.
Watch out! There's attackers! Not close!
We are approaching the Ark's containment unit. The containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise. I cannot reach the Ark. Cooper, I need your help. Ship. We are running out of time. This way, Cooper.
What are you doing?
Protocol 3.
Get the Ark out of here!
Negative. We are trapped. I will not lose another pilot. Brace for impact.
Blisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark, as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nav. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems. Marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Just
Stand him up. Do you see him now? Right here. Right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, something's still working there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilots in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three. One.
Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it? That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
I'm pulling its data core and preparing it for Titanfall.
slow, Jack.
New chassis, same Titan?
Old paint, same data core. BT-7274, good to go. It is time to complete our mission.
Fire!
must stop the IMC from using the Fold weapon at all costs. If we fail, the militia planet of Harmony will be destroyed.
IMC personnel, this is General Mardo. The mercenaries have delivered the Ark. Prep the Fold weapon.
Arsenal engaged.
Initiating preliminary Fold weapon power systems. Powering up targeting responders.
Set location to the militia planet Harmony.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.588 recorded.
Have your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
You know what I see when I look at you? The pilot needs me money. On a laser course.
Weapon approaching stage 4.
closed it. It will not be destroyed by something. Cooper,
get the Ark out of there before launching.
Reaching lethal threshold. Sold weapon all personnel must clear the chamber immediately. The Ark. Disruption of electromechanical units, including Titans, will be severe.
Cooper,
BT,
do you read?
Cooper, the injector backblast has overloaded my critical internal systems.
BT, Cooper.
Attempting to restore ocular systems.
We fired everything at the Fold weapon. No effect on target.
Ocular systems restored. My analysis is broke. Warning. Hostile. Hostile. Titan detected.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing? What do you think you are doing?
Analysis indicates the throne is our only option. Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together. Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution. In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the Ark at the center of the full weapon.
What are you saying?
We can block. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our way. Good luck, both of you. Briggs out.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Copy that, pilot. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
Trust me.
BT!
Cooper. A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it. The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. Millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assign a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one.
Great job on Typhon, to all of you.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.